Behind the scenes, integrated GPUs have just been taking over. In fact, some entry-level dedicated GPUs are becoming completely useless. Why? Because integrated GPUs are becoming so good. But whoa, wait, how did we get there in the first place? We used to laugh at integrated GPUs. Well, simply put, technology has been getting better. Some of the reasons why we use integrated GPUs is 1. It takes up less space in the motherboard, and 2. It uses a lot less power. But sadly, the trade-off has always been significantly less performance, which is why many gamers and professionals didn't really take integrated GPUs seriously. However, as technology continued to improve, manufacturers have been able to cram in more transistors inside a single chip. So because of this, integrated GPUs have been able to pump out so much performance for their relatively small size and the small amount of power that they use. As a result, the performance gap between entry-level dedicated graphics cards and integrated GPUs are becoming almost non-existent. But notice so far, the emphasis has been how integrated GPUs are taking over entry-level dedicated graphics cards. This is because dedicated graphics cards will always have the upper hand. Unlike integrated GPUs, dedicated graphics cards have their own circuit board, fans, memory, and so on. They don't have to share these things with the CPU. The key disadvantage is more power consumption. But integrated GPUs are definitely going neck and neck, and even at times taking over entry-level dedicated graphics cards. It's now getting to the point where gaming at 1080p is fairly possible with modern integrated GPUs. And interestingly, many users, yes, many of them, are gaming in 1080p. So overall, if this trend continues, dedicated graphics cards will primarily be reserved for those who are playing the most demanding games and using the most demanding applications. So what do you think? Will this actually happen? Please share your thoughts. More videos like this, subscribe, and thanks for watching.